it's a love song.
It's a Christmas love song
to his wife, Georgie.
Gotta go something like this.
One, two.